Here we're going to cover how to flip just one player's routes instead of the whole entire offense and defense. I select the player that I want. In this case, I'm going to go with this receiver. And I hold down the buttons Control, Shift, and H. And what that does is, that, as you can see, it flips the route. If I go into 3D mode, pull up the paths, Control, Shift, H. You'll notice his route is changing. You can do this for any player.